So the scenario is this: you've put together a bunch of nodes that do something, and you want to reuse that exact combination of nodes. So you want to wrap them away in a node. You want to make your own node. The way you do it is you select the nodes and cut them out. And then you have two ways of creating your node. You can either now say double-click and then just give the node a name and choose node. That will create a node with the given name. You can now enter it and put your nodes here. Or I'm showing you exactly the same thing in another way, is you press Control P. That opens a new patch, and you can give it a name here, draw label 2, and also paste the nodes here. That is exactly the same thing. So now we have two nodes with different names and the two tabs here. Let's concentrate on just one here. The next thing I want to do is specify which inputs and outputs the node will have. So in this case, I want the layout. I start a link and control click to create an output here. Can give that another name if I want. Then I decide the input here should go out. This needs another name, so this should be the title. I can remove that IO box. And I say also the color. I always want to be able to specify a color and maybe the size. So now as I go back into the main patch, I have a node that takes a title, a size, and a color. I can connect that to the renderer, and if I specify a title, then you see that node already operates. I can now obviously duplicate that and insert a group to draw them both. You see they're already overlaying, so I forgot I need a position, so I also control click to get the position out. Now I can individually control them, position them, and here I can give that another title, another title, and one other important thing is that you probably want to specify defaults for pins. So let's say the color should always be red. Now the color will be red by default for all instances of the draw label, but I can still override it here and here. Let's do the same for the size. Middle click to configure it, set a default of 0.25. You see the size, default size got applied, but obviously I can still manipulate it here. Those are the most important things you have to know about making your own nodes.